Hello and welcome, everybody. Today I'm going to be showing you the best strategy to rob a train in Red Dead 2. First of all, you're going to want to find a passenger train at Riggs Station or Flatnick Station. Either one, it doesn't matter. I used Riggs Station for this video. Then you're going to want to steal it and drive it onto Bard's Crossing. Then you're gonna want to go and rob everyone in the train, obviously. Smart it's a train move. Robbery.
Would be to give me all your money.
Here it is! Here it is! It's all here!
Give it to me!
Here! Just take it!
Law response should be minimal due to the fact that the Bard's Crossing is quite far away from big towns. And it should be as easy as that. I found it very easy to rob this train. I had to kill the train guards and three lawmen, and then I was free. I was done. And you'll definitely have robbed enough to get rid of that $140 bounty, but yeah, definitely.